you have put out a series of DVDs. I guess there's one out now, but there are more to come. Is that right?
There's a Ronald Reagan one. There's also a World War II. And there's a whole series. There'll be dozens of them over the course of the next few years for children. And it's called Learn Our History. And it's to tell American children that America is a good country. What a novel idea.
Okay, noble country. That's the way I was taught history, but it's gone now. You know that the secular authorities have kind of boiled it down. In fact, in many school districts, we're a bad country now. Tucson, Arizona, having a big trouble with that. So you put out these cartoons. How long are they?
Each one of them lasts about 30 minutes. It's designed for kids. But here's a little secret.
To what?
Seven and up. I enjoyed it. I actually learned some things about World War II. I think one of the things that shocked me when I found out that 25% of children in America at high school age, 25% knew who the first president was. 75% of high school seniors in a survey did not know that George Washington was the first president.
75% of high school seniors?
Did not know that Washington was... No, they didn't. Our kids don't know our history, Bill. How can you know our future if you don't know our past?
Listen, I'm with you. I'm a former history teacher. All right, so where do you get these DVDs?
Well, it's Learn Our History. If you go to the learnourhistory.org, you'll find, or .com, there you'll learn.
LearnOurHistoryOneWord.com. Right. Now, the left is saying that you are slanting the historical lesson for the kids in a conservative way.
You know what is interesting? That of liberal parents, 91% of liberal parents out of a focus group who watched the video said they would buy them for their kids or grandkids. 91% of liberals. Mm-hmm. So it is slanted, but here's what it's slanted for. It's slanted to tell people that America is not some racist, Islamophobic nation, that it is a good and decent nation, created, blessed, and perpetuated by God, and that we shouldn't apologize for our history. It's not to try to indoctrinate, it's to try to educate. That is a good thing.
All right, Governor. Thanks very much. We appreciate it. We will be using the governor throughout the primary season to give us insights into all the candidates. It'd be interesting.